Ugh, so bored. Hey, is anyone out there? Hello?
I'm your Sonic.
Oh, hey, Nux.
Hey.
What you been up to?
Not that much, really. What have you been doing?
Same as you, I guess. Wanna play a game?
Sure.
Alright, how about Truth or Dare?
I'm in.
Alright, can you do a Truth or Dare on me?
Sure. Truth or Dare?
Dare.
Alright, then. I dare you to... this is tricky. I dare you to go jump off a cliff. Oh, he actually really did it!
I'm okay.
Well, at least he has at least 5 lives.
Bidim, bidim, bim, bim. Well, I did it.
Cool.
Alright.
Hey, guys.
Oh, hey, Tails.
Hey. What you guys been doing?
It's just Truth or Dare. The huge.
Can I do it?
Sure. How about you do one on me? A lot of us.
Okay. Truth or Dare, Knuckles.
Dare.
I dare yourself to punch you in the face.
Okay. Oh! Oh, ow! My eye!
That's what you get when you punch yourself in the face.
It was a dare.
Here.
There you go.
Thanks, Sonic.
Tap, tap, tap.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Tails, by the way. Yeah? Ouch! You know, Knuckles, you don't need to create violence.
This is violence.
Ow!
Guys, stop making violence!
Someone say violence? Violence! Violence! I love violence.
Shadow, what are you doing here?
I don't know. Oh, sorry. Sorry, Nux.
It's alright.
Anyway, so, truth or dare, Shadow? Dare.
Can we stop playing this game? It's getting annoying.
Okay, alright, one last one. I want to do one last one.
Fine, Shadow. Sweet.
Truth or dare, Sonic? Dare. I dare you to take all of us in this very, circle, square thingy, to Jurassic World. Jurassic World! Are you nuts?
I hear it's a very dangerous place.
You bet they're right.
Many people have died there every single year.
Not every single year. Actually,
it's every single day.
Anyway.
How do you know, Knuckles?
I go there on my lunch break.
You don't go anywhere to work.
Yes, I do. I use video games. They should have been a video game, Knuckles the Echidna, instead of you, Shadow. You took my opportunity of making an awesome game.
Deal with it, sucker. Alright, Tails, would you mind and go get the plane tickets, please?
Sure. I'll be back in a flash.
Alright. Knuckles, set up the music for Jurassic World.
Okay.
We out.
Alright, I guess we'll sit here for a bit.
I back with the tickets!
Yay!
I got the music set up.
Thank you for saving me. I spent 5 minutes with Shadow. It was only 15 seconds, Sonic. It felt like 2 minutes.
Actually, it was one single tiny second. Anyways, let's go to Jurassic World. Come on, let's go.
Well, we're here.
Wow, that took like a minute for us to come here.
A second.
That's gross, Knuckles.
Sorry. Anyways, let's look at the view!
Whoa, this place is awesome!
I know, right? Where are the dinosaurs?
Oh, here, I got this pamphlet. Alright, the first place we're supposed to go to is the raptor paddocks. This ain't gonna be good.
Let's go!
Alright.
We're here.
Okay. Sorry, I was taking a little nap.
Oh, I love raptors. They're my favorite type of animal.
Actually, they're a dinosaur, Nux.
Oh, I forgot. Oh, they're extinct.
Yeah, but I guess with this new fancy schmancy DNA stuff that they do here at Jurassic World, I guess it's possible to do anything in the world.
A raptor? Don't scare it away, Sonic.
I don't have any food.
Hi, little raptor. I'm Tails.
No handshake? Come on, give me a handshake. Give us all a little handshake. Ah, there we go.
Ooh, Oh, I love raptors.
Nuts, don't get too close to it.
Nah, I'm a raptor friend. They will never attack me. Hey, want some food?
Hey, has anyone seen Shadow?
Here I am. Alright, okay, so I'm gonna take a nap. Please go away, please. You aren't in, you're not in until this part two.
Shadow, what are you doing?
I wasn't doing anything.
Get out of your knuckles.
Yeah. Wait, I didn't get to see the raptor.
Oh, hey. Raptor.
Hey, want some food?
Ah, ooch.
Wait, that's all the food I have. I don't have any more.
Ah! Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Knuckles, chaos control.
To beacon.
Knuckles. Oh, my God. Knuckles, are you okay? Oh, I'm gonna.
Shadow!
Oh. All right, I'm freaked out right now. I just feel like peeing all over myself just right now.
You don't have any pants. Go do it in the bush before it's too late.
Okay.
Okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I didn't appreciate that Knuckles got eaten up by his own favorite dinosaur.
Okay, I think I'm done. Oops, that was wrong. And a drink!
I wish we didn't leave his mic on. Anyway, stay tuned for part two, which will be coming up soon. And I hope you enjoyed this one. Bye!
Bye! Hopefully! Bye.